Hello students, today we shall learn introduction of exercise 5.3. Let us learn how to find the sum of n terms. You know very well t1 is equal to a, it means first term, second term can be written as t2 a plus d, t3 can be written as a plus 2d. And so on, nth term equal a plus n minus 1 into d. Here we have to find sum. Sum is denoted by s. Now s equal t1 plus t2 plus t3 and so on tn. You know t1 means a plus t2 means a plus d and so on. Last term is a plus n minus 1 into d. You know tn equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. We write in reverse order. Last term is first term and last second term is second term. Before this term, term is a plus n minus 2d. In reverse order, it is second term a plus n minus 1 into d and so on a plus d a plus a. Now add left hand side s and s 2s, a plus a plus a 2a, n minus 1 into d, a plus a second term 2a, d plus n minus 2 into d. We will get 2a plus n minus 1 into d and so on. Last term is adding this last term to this, we will get 2a plus n minus 1 into d. You see that it is n term. It is n terms. So 2s equal n times 2a plus n minus 1 into d. 2s equal n into 2a plus n minus 1 into d, because 2a plus n minus into d here n times. So s equal n by 2. Here 2, this side divided by 2, so n by 2 equal 2a plus n minus 1 into d. So s equal n by 2, 2a can be written as a plus a n minus d and into d and so on. A plus n minus 1 into d, you can know it is equal to nth term, your last term. So another formula of Sn, n by 2 a plus n. We have two formulas. First is s n by 2 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Second is s n equal n by 2 a plus l.